Hello everyone, my name's Darnell. My mother is here, say hi Mom.
Hi.
I'm with Shoemaker Art, and today I'm going to do a swipe on a flower pot. Got some rainbow colors going on, and I had to change the angle, because up top you're not going to be able to see the side view, so hopefully that works out a little better. It still seems a little dark, but got all my lights on, it should be okay. All right, so like I said, it's going to be a rainbow colors. So I'm going to start with the first one. Let's see here. And these do have silicone in them. Tried this a different way. Actually, Mom, we've done like three or four of these swipe flower pots, haven't we?
Yeah, we have.
The videos didn't turn out, or one, I couldn't hold the flower pot up anymore. It was weighing too much. I had all kinds of problems. All right, so I got my first color down, and like I said, the colors do have silicone in them. The black that I'm going to swipe with does not. So hopefully I have enough paint here on the side. Just did that challenge with Duggar. DZ Art Co. and got me inspired to do another flower pot. So here I am. Okay, so I got the orange. I think I am still gonna go this way. Like I might have to add a little more red. See how we fare when we get there. My mom is here to help with the swiping part. She's got paper towel strips that she's going to wet, and that's what I'll be using to swipe the black over this. Did this a couple times, like I said, and it really does help to have somebody do that. So thank you, Mama.
Oh, you're welcome. Glad to do it.
Alright, so there's the green. So we got the red, orange, yellow, green. Alright, and then the next one. Move these away a little bit. Is a lighter green. And this is the light blue. This is the Sleeping Beauty from Christina Welch's Pourage Posse Paints. One of my favorite colors ever. I like that light blue here next to that light green. Isn't that pretty?
Mm-hmm.
Should do one sometime and not swipe it, just kind of mix the colors up a little bit. All Right, there's the light blue. And this one is Carolina blue, shimmer. Oh my gosh, my arm is in the way the whole time. I just noticed that. Sorry, guys. Gotta do it. I go this way. At least you're not staring at my arm. I don't know that I can see her. Okay, so we got the blue I just did. I think we're gonna go back to this way. Try to stay out of the way. We've got four left. These are gonna make some great skins too. Can you see?
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Two more. This one has wine, so I have two pinks. Doggy, that's runnier than the other ones. Look at it go. I'm going to paint one sometime and not swipe it. This looks pretty neat.
Yeah, it is.
Doesn't it?
It's pretty.
It reminds me like of a big tent, like at a kid's birthday party.
Oh, that's pretty. I like it.
Okay, I'm going to swing around so you guys can see what we're seeing.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. All right. Okay, so let's start with, let's go with the red. Okay, I'm ready for one.
Oops.
All right. Cat, what's in?
Guess whose cat that is.
Is that yours?
I don't know. Probably. He says she always stands outside the door.
Mom, let me in. Oh yeah, that looks neat. Love. I got paint on my arm. Is anybody surprised?
This is the last one right here.
Oh no, that I got made up?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I haven't seen them more.
Okay.
Can I do it, or how do you do it?
Actually, I get the paper cutter.
Oh, you do?
I do.
Mm-hmm.
It won't take me a minute here. Get this. Okay, you said this is it?
This one here.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
How many more you got? Oh.
Probably 4 or 5.
Mm. Oh.
What's that?
I got more than half on that one.
That's okay. That is just fine. Oh, shoot. Okay, let's see what we got.
You done?
Yeah, oh. I think.
That's pretty.
Yeah. I'm gonna, I think I'm gonna torch it.